Rona Barthes was popularly known for his path-breaking 1967 essay Death of the Author. Do bahut hi important categories batate hain apne work essay mein. That is readerly and writerly text. Ab in dono ke andar kya difference hota hai? Kyunki ye question aapka exam mein pucha jata hai. A readerly text is actually ensuring that the reader is not having any scope of producing meaning. That means ek jo reader hai wo ek passive consumer ban jata hai and there are linear plots, conventional traditional styles that are being used altogether. On the contrary, what you are able to see is that a writerly text is a text wherein we are able to see that it is dynamic in nature. The reader is able to produce a lot of meaning and understanding, and that is how Barthes actually wants. Okay, readers should not be passive consumers, but they should be actively making sure that they are contributing to meaning making. So essay ke andar readerly and writerly text, that is an important concept. Essay important concepts ke liye, please don't forget to tune in on Test Book Super Coachings. What is it?